are LMTV, Linn-Mar Television, now in our 10th year of award-winning broadcast excellence. Linn-Mar, your news starts now.
Good morning, Linn-Mar.
It's Monday, December 16th, 2013.
Here's a look at the stories making news on your Linn-Mar campus. Our top story. It's time to dig deep into your sweater drawer for your chance to win fabulous prizes. It's the return of the Ugly Sweater Contest, sponsored by your student council. It's tomorrow morning at 8 in the Four Corners. Prizes will be awarded for students and staff. Don't miss out, tomorrow morning at 8 in the Four Corners. In other news, the season of giving is here. Be sure to give back the library books you have borrowed this year. Thank you from your friends at the Linn-Mar Media Center. We'll be back with more Lmtv news right after this.
Lmtv wishes you all a Merry Christmas.
Welcome back. The robotics team had a great competition over the weekend. Team Dark Matter won the Inspiration Award. Team Super Ninjas also did well, winning the entire competition for having a superior robot in the finals with a tense match against the Dark Matter, overall beating them. Both teams will be advancing to state in March. Again! Great job to all teams. It's not too early to start making schedule changes for third quarter. Avoid the rush after break. See your counselor today. Now Patrick joins us with the sports.
Thanks, Brenna. On the scoreboard, it was a really big weekend for our wrestlers at the five-season duels. Our guys came in second out of 16 teams. Congrats, guys. Varsity boys swimming had a very impressive showing in Grinnell. Our guys came in first place out of 7 teams. Basketball had a very busy weekend as well. For the guys, varsity boys basketball beat Jefferson Friday night 61-33. Then on Saturday, our guys outlasted Southeast Polk 67-63 in overtime. Varsity girls basketball beat Jefferson Friday night 65-49. The sophomore girls really won 49-19. On Saturday, the varsity girls lost to Iowa City High 68-46. The sophomores lost 63-31. Friday night, varsity boys bowling beat Iowa City West, while the girls bowling team came up short to West. Tonight, Linn-Mar Sports. Freshman girls basketball hosts Cedar Falls at 5 p.m. in the Ox Gym. JV wrestlers travel to Vinton-Shelsburg, also at 5 p.m. Girls JV basketball hosts Wash in our gym at 7 p.m., while boys JV basketball travels to Wash, also at 7. That's sports, Brenna. Back to you.
Thanks, Patrick. In news from the counselors, former Lmtv anchor Henry Kopeski will be in the counseling office tomorrow morning to tell you about Washington University in St. Louis. That's tomorrow at 10 in the counseling office. And then tomorrow afternoon, Jonathan Curie will be here to talk about DePaul University. That's tomorrow at 1 in the counseling office. The rep from ROTC has rescheduled his visit to tomorrow at 9 a.m. Learn about ROTC scholarships available at the University of Dubuque. That's tomorrow at 9 in the counselor's office. For more about upcoming college visits and career opportunities, stop by the counselor's office or check out their website. Now Jan joins us with the Arts and Clubs.
Holiday Concert number 3 takes the stage tonight at 7:30 in the Linn-Mar Auditorium. FFA will meet tomorrow morning at 7:45 in Ms. Lummer's room. Contest speech freshman radio broadcasters. Don't forget to stop by the LMTV studio Thursday after school after your finals to record your event. And don't forget, the Student Council's Ugly Sweater Contest tomorrow morning at 8 in the Four Corners. That's your club update. Brenna, back to you.
Thanks, Jan. Now, Patrick, what's for lunch?
It's sandwiches from Subway with assorted veggies, toppings, and a kiwi. The other lines were off with a potato bar. In the food court, it's also sandwiches from Subway. That's lunch. Back to you.
Thanks, Patrick. We are in for a mostly cloudy day with a high of 25. Tomorrow will be partly cloudy and warmer with 32 degrees. Wednesday looks sunny with a high of 29. And that wraps up today's edition of LMTV News.
Remember, LMTV is always available online. Just go to the high school website or follow us on Twitter.
For the entire cast and crew, thanks for watching.
Join us again tomorrow and make it a great day, Linn-Mar.